Hutchinson. Good pass to Adam Fox. Now open is Keandre Miller. Save Hutchinson. The rebound. And score! Philip Hedl.
Well, they had a chance earlier in the zone. That didn't go in when Fox had a chance, and they just stay with it here. Great work in front, and Hedl is able to reach out and grab it and just put it in the short side.
Aaron and Tarasenko on. Open to Schneider. Down low, score! A beautiful deflection by Vladimir Tarasenko, and it's 2-0 Rangers. Oh, man, was that a thing of beauty.
Deflected to the other side where Schneider is. Look at that head up. What a beautiful play for Tarasenko. That's an easy one.
Points against Columbus than any other opponent he's played against. Trocheck to Kane. He scores! There it is!
With the long pass, and now here they come. It starts with Kane to Kreider to Trocheck, and that finish. Kane looked everybody off, and I think even the goaltender, Hutchinson, thought he was going to pass it. Look at Hutchinson. He's kind of over there.
Fox looks toward the net, feeds Panarin. He scores! Artemi Panarin. It's a power play goal.
Hutchinson to the short side. But it was the patience of Zibanejad, the setup by Fox. And then that finish by Panarin. And the Rangers finally get one in the period to make it 4.
And it's brought out. Racing in is Panarin. Johnny Gaudreau is there. Little pick from Zibanejad. Panarin to Zibanejad. He scores!
Tries to come back. Some body contact between Gaudreau and Zibanejad.
Gaudreau's shot hit his own man, Boone Jenner, in front. And Trocheck will move it out to Lafreniere. Back to Trocheck. He scores! As he breaks a long scoreless drought. He had gone 13 games without a goal.
Between Trocheck and Lafreniere, and goal number 6.